Okinawa. The last link in the chain to Japan, and getting this war over and done with. It was the largest of the Ryukyu Islands, and our first foothold on the Japanese home islands. When we invaded mainland Japan, it would be from Okinawa. We were fighting on Japanese soil for the first time. They had been desperate to stop us before, but now they were fanatical. The guys in Europe were lucky. Their war was almost over. Ours was about to reach its bloodiest moment.
Enough steel. Okinawa.
So, this is the Shuri line. What a dump.
Yeah, Pulaski. This stands between us and the last Japanese position on the island.
Real nice spot. Bunkers and mortars look dug in.
We're gonna take that ridge, clearing every trench and every bunker as we go.
Maybe we scared them off and they all belly stick themselves like they do.
Let's go, men! Move! Yeah!
Find some cover!
They're dug in at each end of the trench, Sarge.
Spread out and clear those caves!
Show. About time. Keep to the riverbed. Watch out for the enemy.
Take cover!
Sergeant! It's falling into the damn woodwork!
Get down, use the Sherman for cover!
Right-hand bunker first. Yeah. Take the perimeter, and then we go in for the kill. Everyone ready?
Inside, guys! Smoke them out!
Come on!
So move in, let's finish this now!
Japanese defense line is split in two. They're gonna have to pull back or be overrun by our advance.
Next stop, Tokyo. We're gonna ram it right down Tojo's throat, right, Captain?
Well, the road's open, Polonsky, but we're not at the end of the line just yet.
How'd you like this, Polonsky? A genuine Japanese fortress.
Damn. I'm a ninja. The sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming. Even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.